Cop. Oh, he's getting his testes. He's getting prostate again.
Yeah. That's
funny.
That's probably what it is. He's probably going to try to teabag you at some point this
year. Oh, this guy's good. He knows how to use that focus attack.
Fucking out of the swamp. Oh. It's very unexciting though when it goes off.
I know. I think you might help do this stun if you button mash
on that.
And careful, he can change directions for sure. Yeah, like that. Right?
Oh shit. I did not mean to fucking do that.
But watch out for that smash attack. It kills quite early.
I didn't know that.
Well, then you know he's just gonna spam that shit. You can run up and grab him, but you probably don't want to run up to him. Just get that animation. That would just charge and kill that. And it's only, I think it's only supposed to be, he has super armor for just the first hit.
Yeah,
so if you can hit him twice fast,
then yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh, hey.
Yeah, I love the way he and Ken look.
Oh, look, man. I like that. Robin.
That,
Nice,
oh,
nice.
Oh,
oh.
That was
cool.
Yeah.
This is the, Ocarina of Time stage, yeah.
I believe so.
Is it?
Oh, okay.
It's so...
I think it's the one that if it's not... If you don't play it Omega, it's,
Oh, is it that
the bridge?
Oh!
With the witches and shit.
I hate that.
You can see the little village in the background.
Oh, you're right.
I hate that so much. Yeah, it's annoying. The bridge fucking breaks right
now.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
The worst is you can get, like, trapped.
Under the bridge.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Just like John Frusciante, but I told you about this.
Downtown.
Fucking dog hair right now.
Yeah, it's always been the dog here.
In this lab, he always dog here.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Did you change the game for
him? I did, yeah.
Unless he'd be losing, he'd be angry. Ooh! Hey dog. Oh. Get that dude.
Yeah, he only has one projectile, and unless he shoots it fast, it's pretty slow. So he's pretty safe.
I haven't seen a full adult from this man.
He's pretty good at
He is heavy and
he's like a beast.
Oh, he's heavy?
I
think so, yeah.
Ooh.
I
also thought that too.
He's nice. Yeah, those both these dudes are a bit heavy. Whatever it's easy for me.
I really like
I kinda liked using Ryu for Smash 4 on the DS, but
oh, I do think it's a bit on my controller. I like got the snapback on my analog, so I meant to just turn around, but I think my stick.
I also like to play with that Fisher Price controller.
So it is something I just need to be aware of. Like, be a lot more careful turning around. Like, don't be so aggressive on the stick.
Nice.
Cough.